What's in a name? Nothing, or maybe everything. Connecticut's Department of Public Utility Control was called
DPUC
for many years. I always pronounced it DPUC. It fit my opinion about it. Now they've changed their name to the Public Utility Regulatory Authority. I guess they gave in to Truth in Labeling. Let's face it, DPUC didn't control anything except the livelihood of a bunch of lawyers.
Oh! I have so many names!
So, the PURA, with emphasis on the PU, is in charge of regulating the public utilities in the state now. But don't think for a minute that anything will change.
Gotta get back in time!
The members of PURA are too cozy with the companies they're charged to regulate. Connecticut continues to have some of the highest electric rates in the country. PURA is supposed to be the public's watchdog agency, but they pretty much give the utilities anything they want. Purraa. Some people are calling it putra, but I hear that purr. Can you hear it? Purr. Don't be fooled. Purr is no watchdog. It's more of a watch kitty.